Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to connect your config the right way into reWASD. For this video, I am going to use my premium config. Let's get started for the example. I will ungroup my keyboard and mouse to show you how to connect them the right way. First, click on the radar icon in reWASD to find out your devices. Once you click it, press on your keyboard buttons and a yellow light will appear. That means you found your keyboard device. Now do the same and press your mouse buttons to find it too. Once you found both of the devices, click through. Select them both and save. Now switch to the group tab at the bottom. And press apply to slot 1-2. To active on and off the config, press the keybind F1 on your keyboard. Not ready for premium? No worries. I also included my free config, available right now in my Discord. Don't wait. Join the Discord today and take your aim to the next level. Link in bio. Now let's move on to the in-game settings. As I said, these settings are for the premium config, but will work amazing with the free one in my Discord. Copy these settings for the strongest aim assist. And once you reach the binding tab, this is very important, select custom and remove the bindings like here. Stop struggling with your aim in Fortnite. This is how I use my premium reWASD config to get that smooth, insane aim assist feeling. Even on keyboard and mouse. Not ready for premium? No worries. I also included my free config, available right now in my Discord. Don't wait. Config summer sale has started. Join the Discord today and take your aim to the next level. Link in bio.